The Valley's pro basketball team back in action for the first time since the G League showcase a week ago. And a key game tonight, the Western Conference leaders hosting South Bay. The Lakers just a game and a half back from the Vipers. First quarter there, Isaiah Hartenstein gets the basket to fall. Right after that, the big man getting fed again. Hartenstein would finish with a double-double, 20 points and 14 rebounds. Another player on the court for the Vipers tonight, RJ Hunter. The Rockets recently gave him a two-way contract. Hunter's shot no good there, but Tony Roden there for the putback. Despite that miss, Hunter had a team-high 22 for RGV. The Vipers, however, did not have a great night shooting from the outside. They go 10 of 41 from three-point range, and 3 points are the difference. South Bay wins 117-114. The Vipers now 18 and 11.